Hello and welcome to the northeast of England. We're here at St James's Park. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Carabao Cup. It's Newcastle United facing Manchester City.
Well, cheers, Derek. These home fans are going to enjoy this. They surely must. With a team coming as big as this to your club, make sure you don't let yourselves down. Don't let those fans down. Don't let your families down. Really, really give it everything you've got.
It's with Victor Fernandez. And blocked by Pique. A glorious chance. Just drifted into the illegal position. Offside, in the opinion of the officials. Well, he's always at the top of the tree when it comes to football players around the world, Cristiano Ronaldo. What do you especially like about his game, Lee?
Well, I like it all. He literally is unplayable. As a defender, I've watched him a lot, try to work out what I'd do against him, and I think I'd just ask for substitution, to be honest with you.
And that's destined to run all the way through to the keeper. And they'll have to throw it back in play. Well, I'm hearing there's been a goal in one of the other games. Alan McAnally can fill us in.
It's a goal for Colchester United. 12 minutes played, 1-0.
Many thanks, Alan. Bernardo Silva. It might be the moment to get them ahead. Ronaldo! Magnificent finishing from one of the world's best.
Well, it's the timing, Derek. The ball through, matched by the run, and it's a lovely finish. Fabulous goal.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. And they're playing once again. Manchester City with the advantage.
Number 7, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Tremendous intuition to win it back. Let's go to Alan McAnally now, because there's been a goal in the Southampton match. Alan.
It's a goal for Southampton. 16 minutes played, 1-1.
Cheers again, Alan. Ronaldo! And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. And over comes the corner. Well, he's not going to be looking back at replays of that corner. All the way out for a throw-in. Fabian Scher. Options in the centre. Conte now. Sané. Ronaldo! And a goal it is for Manchester City. They are the team on course for victory.
Well, you tell youngsters in that position just to hit the target. You can't score unless you do. And on this occasion, he does, and he scores.
It's going their way, 2-0. It's with Bernardo Silva. It is advantage Manchester City here. De Bruyne. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass.
Well, City controlling the lion's share of possession, and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning, and that's why they're one of the best teams.
And a goal has been scored in the Southampton game. Let's hear about it from Alan McAnally.
It's a second goal for Southampton. 34 minutes played, 2-1.
Regular updates from Alan McAnally along the way. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Not to be in terms of the cross there. Goal kick coming up. Well, they've jumped in front, Lee. That's the most important thing. Your assessment so far?
Well, it's all going well for City. Just. It's tight. Control of the ball is key when a game is like this. They have the players to do it for sure, though. But they'll be the happier of the two teams.
De Bruyne threading it through. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance. Well, having scored two, he's going to get the hat-trick at some point, you feel. He's just so full of confidence. Never looked like missing.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
A goal has been scored in the Fulham game. Alan McAnally can tell us a bit more.
It's a goal for Fulham. 42 minutes, please. 1-0.
Alan McAnally with his finger on the pulse. Rodri. Sané has it. Significant acreage for City to run into. Well, first-rate goalkeeping.
Oh, he can't believe the goalkeeper saved that. That's brilliant.
There will be a minimum
clattered away
of added time.
Walker just couldn't keep it. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Whatever it takes to keep them out. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. That is that for the first half here. Well, we're focusing on Cristiano Ronaldo for a reason. Fair to say, he's been at his brilliant best lately.
Well, they've really struggled to keep him under wraps today. He's simple. His movement really causes defenders problems.
And so the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? Conte. The ball with Rodri. Giving it a try. Off the post and back in play. And a throw in it's going to be. Will he play it in? He continues to make hay. Cristiano Ronaldo. My goodness me, the goalkeeper had his work cut out for him, but delivered.
Yeah, that's what they do. Look at that save, a brilliant effort.
Played into the centre of the box. Now they're sitting ever deeper. Tremendous block. It should be. Well, they would have been in a decent position there, but offside.
Oh, what a wasted opportunity that is.
Just a reminder, we have more absorbing action from the Premier League coming your way here on EA TV. It's Newcastle United facing Everton.
Yeah, really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium. Should be a really entertaining match.
They got the touch on the ball. A throw-in now. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. De Bruyne cutting the ball back. And the ball's on the net for Manchester City. Well, he's so very capable in that sort of situation.
Here's the replay, and I can see why the keeper's a little frustrated. He thought he got enough on that to keep it out, but it's just come past him, and he's unlucky, really.
They restart the game, and only one team in it. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Fabian Scher. Someone has found the net at Anfield. Who exactly? Alan McAnally.
It's the second goal for Liverpool. It's been scored by Roberto Firmino. The defence went to sleep and he ran onto a well-weighted pass to slot home. 62 minutes played. 2-0.
Thank you, Alan McAnally. And we have more live Premier League action coming up for you soon on EA TV. It's Manchester City facing Spurs.
Yeah, the fixtures come in thick and fast. Should be a good game, that. Though hopefully that's not the commentator's curse.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Saint-Maximin has it. Yedlin. Toure. Is this the moment? Well, really, that would be meat and drink to most goalkeepers.
Yeah, goalkeeper fully in control there.
Bailey. DeAndre Yedlin. Ball with Saint-Maximin. The cross is on. News of a goal on the Rotherham United match. Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Rotherham United. 75 minutes played. 1-0.
Alan McInally with his finger on the pulse. Almiron. And he has clear options in the middle. And favouring power over subtlety, he's hit the woodwork, Lee.
Well, 8 yards to aim, Matt. He's missed all eight of them.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Well, in the second half here, and it's almost, Lee, a case of whatever they've touched has turned to goals.
Creating and scoring goals is the hardest thing to do in football, and City have ticked all the boxes in that department for me. Lovely to watch. And look, the players have all got smiles on their faces. We like to see that.
De Bruyne. Conte. De Bruyne. Well kept out. City get the corner. And firing it into the area. What an important piece of defending. A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. Mahrez. Crossing possibilities. Bruno Fernandes. And return to Ronaldo. And the defender finding a solution to the problem.
The referee's
verdict is three additional minutes. Unable to keep the ball that time. And very deftly cut out. No more time left. The referee says that will do it. And it's Manchester City who go marching on.
Well, Derek, what confidence that will give him. A huge margin to go through into the next round. Played very, very well. That confidence, you can use that. You have to.
Bernardo Silva.
Some questions regarding the match. No further questions, thanks.